بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين، أبنائنا طلاب الصف الرابع الابتدائي. إن شاء الله النهاردة معنا سامبل تيست نمبر 17 أو النموذج 17 من بوكلت المعاصر، ولكن دايما كلنا مع بعض. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد عليه أفضل الصلاة والسلام. بالنسبة لكوشن نمبر 1، listen and write T true or F false. T يعني صح و F يعني خطأ. Last month I had some homework about chameleons. I looked into a library website. My homework was about lions. I sent a message about the information to Lara. Mabat, last week I had some homework about chameleons. I looked into a library website and created a password. I found information. I worked with my friend Lara. I sent her a message about the information. Number one. Last month I had homework about chameleons. This is true. T true. I looked into the library website. Oh, that is true. My homework was about lions. About false. About chameleons. I sent a message about about information to Lara. About that's true. Read and complete the text with words in the books. In many countries, people decorate Christmas trees at Christmas. These طبعا في بعض او في الكثير من الدول people decorate Christmas trees، يعني بيزينوا اشجار الكريسماس at Christmas. These trees طبعا هذه الاشجار are always green. The trees new life طبعا هنا represent بتمثل حياة جديدة. People spray the tree with lights decorate بيزينوها باللايتس الاضواء. Lights, the colored balls, and the stars. Read and match. You should have. طبعا هنا a very strong password. يكون عندك very strong password. This is number one. When I travel by plane, I go through air. طبعا لما بسافر بالطائرة يبقى بسافر جوي. Fire is a flame, or is flames and heat. يعني الهبة وحرارة. From something. Farmers sell their crops in the market في السوق. This is number four. بالنسبة عندنا للباسج، read the text and answer the questions. عيد الفطر is a Muslim festival. عيد الفطر ده احتفال إسلامي. The month before عيد is called Ramadan. الشهر اللي قبل العيد بنسميه رمضان. In Ramadan many Muslims fast during the day. في رمضان معظم المسلمين بيصوموا أثناء النهار. This means they don't eat or drink until sunset. لا بيأكلوا ولا بيشربوا حتى غروب الشمس. In the month of Ramadan people think about the past. في رمضان الناس بتفكر في الماضي. They think about the things they did well. بيفكروا في الأشياء اللي بيفعلوها جيدا. And the things they want to do better. والأشياء يفعلوها أفضل. It's also a time to help other people. وده وقت نساعد في الناس الآخرين. عيد happens in the first day of the 10th Islamic month. طبعا العيد بيكون في اليوم الأول من الشهر العاشر called شوال. شهر شوال. The month starts when people see the new moon. الشهر بيبدأ لما الناس بتشوف الهلال الجديد. عيد الفطر is on شوال. طبعا هنا the first يعني اليوم الأول. The word starts at means طبعا هنا begins يعني تبدأ. What do many Muslims do during the day of Ramadan? ماذا يفعل المسلمون أثناء رمضان؟ طبعا هنا they many Muslims fast during the day of Ramadan. طبعا fast يعني بيصوموا during the day. ونكتب عليه this is number Summary the second paragraph in one sentence. عايزين نلخص الباراجراف الثاني في جملة. هنا in the month of Ramadan people think about the past year. They think about the things. يبقى هنا people think about the past. People think about the past year in Ramadan. أو in Ramadan people think about the past year. يبقى نقول people think about the past year in Ramadan أو in the month of Ramadan people think about the past. ونكتب عليها number A number 4. يفضل عندنا summarize بيبقى الجملة الأولى في الparagraph. نكتب هنا number 4. ممكن ألخصها، ممكن نكتبها in the month of Ramadan people think about the past year أو people think about the past year in Ramadan. بعد كده عندنا reorder the words to make correct sentences، يعني هنرتب نكون جمل. The party was at a big hotel. The party was at the big or at a big hotel. The party was at a big hotel. Number two, our town had a shopping area. Our town had a shopping area. Our town had a shopping area. Yesterday was a day to remember. Yesterday was a day to remember. Yesterday was a day to remember. بعد كده عندنا سؤال بانك شوية the following علامات الترقيم. When is عيد الفطر؟ طبعا عيد الـ E capital و الـ question mark. يبقى الـ E في عيد و الـ question mark علامة الاستفهام. Write a paragraph of 24 words، يعني اكتب paragraph قلنا من 24 كلمة. Using the following guiding elements musical chairs، يعني الكراسي الموسيقية. Run music. تعالوا مع بعض نشوف how to write about this topic. I am a pupil. I am in grade 4. أنا طالب في الصف الرابع. I like to play games. بحب ألعب ألعاب with my friends، مع أصدقائي. We always play the musical chairs. دايما بنلعب لعبة الكراسي الموسيقية. We play music. بنعزف موسيقى. We play and run. وبنلعب ونجري. It's a nice game. يعني دي لعبة لطيفة. ومن هنا وصلنا لنهاية سيمبل نمبر 17 وانتظرونا مع سيمبل نمبر 18. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.